Christ, Dog Life, Eternity, Illuminati, LLJD, CYO, let's go! Dog music and dog clothes make me work out mode, till I reach a big gangsta physique, as it helps gain more respect in the streets, and anyone in general, whether they friends or foes. Some folks we gotta let them go, and let them grow on their own, and leave them in the hands of the mighty Yah the Lord, doing the most high will. Dog lifestyle, out like a thief in the night, handing out flyers in folks' mailboxes, and I do graffiti at the skate parks, writing God's word they need to see, to reach out to the bikers and the skateboard peeps, hoping they'll take heed to God's word they see. Grew up bumping, rapping, dressing like a thug, yo. Now I thug for the most high, wearing thug clothes. The godly messages on them to reach souls, and really teach those how to be bold, so you can be trolls. To all y'all control freaks, fuck y'all trying to control me. CYO, control your own is how it's gonna be. If you don't like folks trying to control you, don't do it to others. Karma bites back, dude. From the West Coast Rap All-Stars crew, when they did that, we're on the same gang tune. I love when Eazy-E said on that tune, I'm not trying to tell you what to do. You have your own freedom of choice, who to listen to. Shout out to Storm Zara for saying something related in your Joel Osteen fans vid that you staged. Followers of man do nothing but dick ride. All folks of the most high really got the yo mind. The type of thug life we about and represents, a meeting by Tupac who was heaven sent, is commonly mistaken for a criminal. Thug life is the opposite of someone having all he needs to succeed. Thug life is when you have nothing and succeed, when you have overcome all obstacles to reach your aim. When my heart beats, it screams thug life. I'm a true hero under God type of thug guy. I know nothing above Christ. Being humble shows how much that you love Christ. I'll always speak my mind and what is real, and it's fucked up but hurt brown noses feel. If truth need to come out, don't keep it concealed, especially if it needs to be said, even if we're killed. Like true thug soldiers, y'all blessed to be real. Fakes be hiding behind denial like little bitches. They can't stand the truth, so they front a fake image. Even if the truth hurts, I still will accept it. It helps change you to grow in progression. Fuck caring about cussing and taking it serious. It's worth shit, that's a bigger deal I've experienced. Like Josh Morrow said, it's petty to God, cause it don't mean you're speaking of an evil fraud. Cause any word can be used for good or to cause mayhem, all depending on the way you use them and how you say them. When it comes to certain stuff, I just won't judge, cause a white boy like me don't really give a fuck. I'd rather leave it between them and the Lord above. It's just my attitude, thinking like a thug. You can't be too trusting on earth, bub. So much respect to the cautious motherfuckers.